Actor John Abraham got married to Priya Runchal in the year 2014, and on Tuesday, the Satyameva Jayate actor spoke openly about his ongoing affair. Well, before you get to conclusions, the actor was speaking about his affair with his workout. During a media interaction when asked how he maintains a balance between his work commitments and his diet plans, the actor said,
"If you really like somebody and you really want to go out with somebody, and I mean, you do it against all odds, right? I mean, you just go out there, you kind of make excuses and you do it. I love my workouts. So I have an affair with workouts and I have an affair with my gym. And I make any excuse to get in there. And I think that's the most wonderful feeling. And I also probably, at the risk of saying so, in today's atmosphere and today's ecosystem in this country, I'm probably tending to being an atheist. So my only religion is my gym. My only temple is my body."
Meanwhile, on film front, Abraham will next be seen as a police officer in Butler House that will release next year with Akshay Kumar's Mission Mangal.